Hey everybody, Scabber Gaming here. Welcome back to Battleborn. Today I'm going to play some Incursion, which is basically just kill everything on the opposing side, including their little sentry bot things. I'm playing as the Marine because he's more of a typical FPS shooter type guy, more familiar for the Borderlands crew. Let's just see how this one goes. Matchmaking's taking a long time tonight, so I'm just wondering if we get a couple of games in or whether this one's going to be the only one, so bear with me.
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield.
Right. Fair enough.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory.
So we just got to kill all of their NPC guys, basically. Now with this character, I get stealth with Q, and I get a grenade launcher with E. So every time you press shift for the first time, you get a steam overlay.
Get ready.
Boing.
A wave of minions is moving out.
Right. Let's get a move on. Now this should be pretty good, because this is just a basic, like, shoot everything mode. Which is pretty good. Minions!
Enemy forces are attacking a sentry.
No way, already? Yeah, there we go. Who've we got? Who's attacking me? Oh, it's this guy over here.
Nailed him.
See, this is why I think this character might be better than Thorn. Just because
escort minions to enemy
I get to just fire at people, whereas with Thorn you've got to hit them with the bloody arrow, and it's kind of, it is tricky. Look at this big guy. Man. Right, I'm going stealth for a second to get a better viewpoint. Right, and we're back in. Yeah, this big guy's going down. Teamwork.
Targets in the open.
Right, let's get rid of this big robot. And then we can start taking these guys.
Enemy sentry destroyed. Hired muscle at this location.
Oh, accidentally pressed one. Right. Oh man, I'm probably not in a good place right now. Got myself turned around pretty quick there. Yeah. Damn it. Right, let's place in grenade. It's actually a little upgrade. Yeah, not unlocked the next upgrade yet. So I prefer the Marine. Thorn was a bit hit and miss with the arrows. I mean, literally hit and miss. But yeah, I mean, it did detract a little bit.
Let's find some stuff to kill.
Whereas this is more of an immediate hit, but probably does less damage by the looks of it. That said, it'd take an awful lot more damage. Right, let's protect these guys. Get out in front of them. Grenade out.
Enemies have engaged control mercenaries.
Yeah, level up. Got him. Any more for any more?
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Ew.
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
Is that our team? You can't bloody tell. Right, let's just join the group. Oh my god.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary.
Where's the action? Oh, they're attacking Thorn. Nah, I've got a small support addition on that one. That was about it. Let's get this big guy down. He's massive. Aha! Knocked him over. How about it, though? Ah, someone laid down some AoE. Oh, yeah, buggers. You're gonna die for it, you know.
Unattended minions make easy targets. Watch over them.
Well, yeah, of course they do, but we're trying to take down this really big guy. It seems to be worthwhile. Oh, coming back up, are they?
Nade is short for grenade!
Well done, big guy! Right, need to take this guy down. He's a super sentry, so we've got to get rid of him eventually. Grenade seems to kind of stun them for a second as well.
Outcast thralls detected.
Ah, for God's sake. Who's this guy? Let's take him down. Looks like a player, actually. Just got a really mad character. Trying to stealth out of it. Well, we got it. Victory. We got the big guy. That's what we were there for, so boom. Kicked it. I actually really enjoyed that. Oh, someone mentioned that was a very quick game. Yeah, we got a final score of 100-0 because we kicked their asses. I enjoyed that more than the meltdown on the last one, where you have to destroy their sentries as they approach and get yours to places. Match 1, 8-9 points. Pick up and reward, 245. First win of the day,
6 XP.
Command rank 3. Character rank 1. Because yeah, I used Spawn last time, so that's why I'm on this one. I'll try a different character in the next one. Maybe a melee character. Right. We're up against some other big guys.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat right,
so
the enemy's
sentries. Q goes nuts and E disappears into the floor.
Escort minions
so that's
to
cool.
Enemy sentries, strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable.
Wait,
to
just
attack.
Hold it down and go nuts.
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's
right,
final.
So now that she's shut up. Oh, for goodness sake. Right, so we're going to go absolutely mental on these badasses. See if we can win the game as quick as we did last time. Escort your minions. No way!
Friendly minions moving to position.
What's that robot about? Right, get more shards and stuff. Boom. We've got to go nuts and melee the crap out of them.
There they are!
Wow, I got killed! Do you know what though? No idea what's going on. Insane character. He just goes nuts. And you can't really tell what you're doing. But let's go. Let's see if we can get something cool. Come on, bots. Really? I'm gonna try. see how it goes, though. I mean, melee guy isn't the best so far. I prefer the Marine. Let's give it a go, you know? Let's get in there.
I'm ending this!
Get him in there. Yeah. Wow. Amount healed, 1,144. Is that what I'm here for? Am I a healer or something? It doesn't make any sense to me, but okay. Maybe I heal myself as I do damage. Is that what that's all about? I'm like some crazy batshit. Like a health stealer or something.
Hired muscle at this
moment. Is he on our team? Yeah, he's on our team. So that's right. Let's roll. Let's roll. No, I'm taking too much damage already. These guys are nuts.
I am not so easily bested.
No, well, I am clearly.
An allied sentry is besieged.
You got robbed. Right, okay. Who's this guy? Wow, really? Okay. Is this like a weird little sub-boss on the side or something? Because if it is, that's mad. Ah, that's what I've done, have I? Trying to stay around the back of him. I reckon I can do it. Wow, boom. What does this thing do?
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Hoo-hoo! Yes! I did that all by myself. Go, go, mercenary. Go, go, mercenary. That was pretty epic. I have no idea what happened. It was good. Can't get to him. Can't get to him. Yeah, that's me gone. Still, that mercenary might turn the tide. It was pretty sweet.
Are you quite sure about this?
That is the
nice.
Last time
okay.
I go
Let's roll
easy
back
on
in.
You fools.
All right, is that what I was doing? I didn't notice. I thought I was trying pretty bloody hard, actually. What is this thing? Do I need it? Okay, it's one of the things that they destroy for the stuff. Good. Nice to know. Come here, woman. Crazy. I didn't do a lot. Well, I killed that woman with an assist. And I killed that guy at the top, but no, he killed me. Boo! That's not fair. Let's go with that one, because I used that one a lot. Okay. That one. Spin to win. Yeah, spin to win. Sweet. Let's go. 5-player kill streak. Nice. Good for them. Has ended Rose's assist streak. Assist. He just sits at the back and shoots people. Probably. I don't know. That may not be true. More shards? Shards everywhere!
Brace yourself!
Gotta get round your back. No, I'm not. Wow, I take so much damage. I was killed by that guy? That's unfortunate.
Outcast thralls detected.
she do? Get around the back of this guy. That's how they should be doing it. Yeah! Nice. Let's go. Boing. Is that another? No, I think I should probably stay away from that guy this time. Let's get back into the fight. I don't know if I'm doing enough of the difference with that. Nope, not hitting anything. He says, ow. No, everybody kills me. It's just a massive mashup in the middle. I don't think that's what we're supposed to be doing. I think we should be trying to move around them and sort of kick their butts. But judging from the top, we're going to lose our first sentries, so that's not a good idea, actually. Not good. I'm beginning to like the UI slightly more now.
Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objective. Allies are attacking a small merc-
I've got like a slowdown on them.
Minus.
What? What was he on about? Ah, she's doing that. Okay, maybe I go and help her quick. She's licked it from him. I can help you with that. If you'll let me. Is he still hurt? Maybe I could finish him off. Nah. It's alright. I would have done if she was still there. I would have helped her out.
No shame in such an end.
Gavin, get in there. Let's churn these guys up before they get in too much. Right. Just got those guys out of the way.
Gotta work on those stealth, buddy.
Oh, I need to kill this guy. Ah! I just don't seem to be able to kill anybody. Why? She's looking all mad for
so easily but,
oh,
bested.
No. I don't know. Gotta keep going. We've got to keep fighting back. I think we can do it.
Our enemies are attacking the mercenaries.
Nah, the mercenary guy's on their side. That's really bad. I died again. They are pushing everything our way. Oh dear. That is a lot of mercenaries. Let's grab that one. Again, a lot of XP. In terms of kills and stuff. Not doing too well. Let's try harder. Mistakes were made. I went really.
No, your technique is all wrong.
Yeah. He keeps killing me. A lot. What is going on? This has gone mental.
I will have
revenge. I kind of lost track of what we're actually doing. Contract got 19 signed. Minutes left to get this done. Yay. Let's build something. Yeah, that's good. That works. Can we build this as well? 4,000. Upgrade that. Upgrade some more. I cannot kill anybody. What's Dreadwind? Dreadwind, no, not. Okay. Now we'll go with not a vampire. Plus 20% life steal. So that's what I am, basically. I'm like a vampire. Life stealing. He's got a cool shield. Oh, okay.
I am reborn.
Blood out of him, didn't she? Right. So F is now like this crazy whirlwind thing. I think that's what everyone killed me with last time I was playing the game. Every time I went up to one of them, they just turned into this massive whirlwind and killed the crap out of me. And I thought, ooh, I want to play that. Didn't work out that way. Still didn't get her. Attitude is dominating you. Yeah, I know. I think everyone's dominating me. Who's Attitude? Oh, the big guy. Yeah, he keeps killing me. Just don't seem to be able to kill him at all. Is that a healing point? Well, that's new. It's not. It's probably always been there, but it's new to me.
I go easy on you.
I wish I was going easy on him. Maybe I have some sort of excuse. But no, I just suck. I've never been good at MOBAs. Honestly, I tried Dota 2. I was going to do some recording. Ah, oh, so bad at it. I just gave up. I didn't even get through the tutorial levels. Terrible it was. No. I'm not fighting you. You absolute cow. That was good though. Very good. I like that. Toggle info. She kicked my ass. Mad.
This will not stand!
It has so far, buddy. It has so far. Destroyed one of your sentries. Oh dear. Defended. That's not good, is it? I'm right at killing these little guys. And then I always get owned. Like, properly. Our big sentry guy is gonna take a battering soon. I can just sense it. Actually, I've got a double assist against you. Yeah, I know. She's kicking my butt. Well, he is. He's the big guy. Dark Viper. Dark Viper. Our Viper. Yeah, that makes sense, I suppose. She's the one who keeps absolutely hammering me, and then big guy gets his assist in. Right, let's build some of these up. Turrets everywhere. Lightning turrets already on.
Oh.
defenses have been decimated. Escort them to their objective.
Let's get rid of this turret before it gets too much. Oh, not her again. I can't even see her. Is she gone? Right, I need a heal. Need a heal badly. And then... I'm good.
No shame in such an end.
Taking this guy down. Maybe not. We'll see. Ow. Turns out he's quite hard. No, I got him. That's right. Oh, hello. You're going down too. And you guys. You're all going to go down if I can help it. Nah, I got in the end. But I did alright that time. I kind of mastered the character a little bit during that little run. But man, we're on full defense, that's why. Brute Blade. And... yeah, that one. She's going nuts. She knows how to play a character. Yeah. Oh, hello.
You have lost.
Well, I got rid of those, but there's another one. Good. Glad. God, Jesus.
Make excellent trophies.
15 kill streak. That's impressive. I've died a lot in this match. And it's going mental. I would hate to see what my stats are. Can I see? Scavenged 2 kills, 17 deaths. Nice. Assists 4. Minions 41. I'm kind of top of the leaderboard on that. It's insane. Not doing too bad. I'm keeping the minions at bay, but my PvP skills are in doubt. They were never really there. Right, yeah, you lot, you can get out of my base, thanks. Don't want you here.
Run! Run!
I was kind of hoping to end her kill streak. Yes! Yes! Finally! Yeah, get out of it, guys. Can't have it. Right, gotta get round here. See if I can take this guy out. They're all legging it now, all of a sudden. Ah, got him with something, but not. Didn't do much damage. Got rid of his shield, I think. Augmentation available.
Enemy forces at half strength.
I'm gonna cool down. Damage 4 seconds. Go on, take him down.
Enemy forces at 40%.
Yeah, good girl. I like it. Our tank's not doing too good, really. This isn't going to last much longer, is it? The following wow, my respawn took ages. Yeah, I'm going along with that. Revenge! Kind of. Can I upgrade or something? No, I can't.
Well,
wait,
then,
what do you think you're going, little sod?
I like that.
I'll kill you for this!
Can we get her? I managed to get her. After the 15 kill killstreak that she had against me, I'm finally getting my revenge on her.
No, no, your technique is all wrong!
Let's roll. Probably need the healer thing. Where is it? Is it up here? No. It's been taken. God. More heals. More heals. Oh, here they come. Here they come. They got their bots back. Appear to have this move on ready. Gonna back you into a wall. Damn it. I think I got stunned during that. I think that's what it was. Ow! Ow! Man, the respawn timer is huge. It obviously gets longer as they get further closer towards your base, or depending on how many times you get absolutely murdered in the match, which at the moment is probably massive. Let's have a look. Yeah, 19 deaths. Ouch. 3 kills. You know, Ollie of 93 is actually up to 16 kills. He's doing fantastic. I got a pretty good score though, because we killed 56 minions. I've collected 5,800 shards. I mean, Jesus. You can see where my love is. It's not in the PvP, is it? Oh, you can see my PvP. Oh, here we go. Yes. Nice finisher, I thought. Right. Let's crack this on. Oh, hello. Come back down now. Let's just get rid of it. Yeah. No way, guys. Damn it. 41 seconds. Ah. Massive respawn timer. This guy fires little purple arrows out everywhere. It's kind of cool. I like it. It's like a little stealthy ninja star throwing son of a bitch. Respawn in 10. That big robot guy's mental. He's got so many shields and stuff.
I am not so easily
oh, minions.
Bested.
Next time.
Get on, it's taken down. The tank's taking a battering from him. Ah! Stuns. Don't heal her, that's mean. I'm coming for you. Damn it! I'm healed 738. In this one match, I've leveled up this character more than my other two characters easily. It's insane. There's a big guy.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp.
Who has 8 seconds.
The enemy's engaged.
Allies are attacking.
Last time I go easy on you fools.
Good to see you at one piece, my friend.
He needs to stop saying that. Ah!
Let's do this again.
Come on.
Friendly mercenaries.
Good.
Moving out.
Let's get this working again. Right. Now we've got a lightning turret here at least. That might help. Fly station, so they can't heal while they're on the job.
Mercenaries coming this way.
Well, that's not good. Oh yeah, so they are. Well, actually, they just kind of look like they really do. Don't get any of the mercenaries. Let's kill these guys instead. Are they attacking him?
Yeah,
seems
hire.
Odd. Oh, no one's hired them yet. Then. Oh man. Actually attacking our tank now. His health has gone down quite a bit. And these mercenary guys are huge. At least they do go down eventually though. I should play this guy. I'd definitely be better at this standing at the back and firing thing.
Public squad.
4 seconds. Okay. Working together is a pretty good team, that's why they're absolutely thrashing us. They don't seem to just split off by themselves, which is kind of what we're doing. We're doing the tragic but classic run in, get owned, rinse repeat. That's a bad guy.
Do this again.
Get in there with the spin. Good self stuck them. Damn it. Press the advantage? No, don't do that. We've only got 26 seconds of this match left anyway. I'm not even going to respawn! Because the match is going to be over before my respawn timer is. Guys, this match didn't go quite as planned, but it does show that you can get a really, really good, fast-paced, proper pushback from both sides in a match. And it's really enjoyable when this happens, you know, you can get in there, you can absolutely maim someone. I enjoyed it. We did get defeated, yes. We only had our one tank left, but we did keep it alive for the entirety of the time, which is pretty good. It was a good game. Defeat, 3900, but still, we did alright. We tried our best. We did defend our tank to the end. Guys, that was Battleborn. This was my second attempt at getting a really good game out of it, and I did succeed. Both of my games were pretty sweet. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please click like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.